What? Oh my gosh!
I'm actually blown away. Oh wow!
Where to cut it, right? Got lines all over it.
Here we have a bunch of Lake Superior agates, and we're gonna be cutting them open on my 10-inch saw. And I'm very excited because these look like they have a ton of potential. These were sent to us by Bill, and he drew lines where he thought they should be cut. So each time we cut one, I'm gonna let you know if I think it's the right spot or if I would have cut it somewhere else. Anyway, like I said, I'm excited. I think these have tremendous, tremendous potential to have some killer bands inside. So let's fire up our 10-inch saw and get to cutting. So here's our first three cuts, a few nodules. You can see the line right there. I think that's a good placement. This one too, I think you could have gone this way or that way. And this guy right through the middle here, I think that's a really good spot. So let's cut and see how it plays out. Well, I set my camera up in this orientation to cut the third one, and I forgot to hit record. So let me move you over here and we can get the first reveal on our first cuts. These beautiful agates battling the sun and the shade today. So let's peek at this little guy first. Oh wow. That's insane. I love the difference in the colors. Orange to shred, white. Split the bands, folks. Gosh, that is sweet. Love the bands on that. Good call on the line, Bill. Got this little guy right here. Oh, it's a little quartzy piece. It's got half an eye down here by my thumb. That's still really pretty. I love when the quartz looks like that. It's like snowflakes. Beautiful. This guy, let's take a peek. Oh, wow. Wow. That's sweet. Such beautiful bands in there. That would be a really great candidate to do some polishing on. Some rounded face polishing. Sweet. We're off to a really great start, folks. So we're three Lake Superior agates in, and we have 10 more to go. And before I cut the rest of them, I just want to say thank you, Bill, so much for sending these over to us to cut and to share with everybody. It is so much fun getting to see inside these agates for the first time and sharing with everybody. It is so much fun for me, and I hope it's all a lot of fun for you. If you're enjoying the video, hit that thumbs up button. And if you're new, make sure to hit that subscribe or follow button. But let's go check out our next victims. So we're going to be working smallest to largest, and obviously this guy, I think, has the most potential. We're gonna cut this one last. I know this one is the biggest, but I'm gonna guess that it's, I hope I'm wrong, I think it's gonna be kind of mossy. Bigger ones I've cut like this usually end up being a little bland inside, but we'll give it a go, see how it plays. Oh, look at how beautiful that is. Oh, it's gonna be good. I can just tell. This has got two lines on it, actually, right here and right here. We'll see. I'll think about that one. But yeah, let's cut these three next and we'll see what's inside. Oh, I almost forgot. We gotta look at the lines, folks. Okay, here's the line on this guy. Given that the bands right there are there, I'm hoping they run through. I think that's a good call on this guy. These nodules that look like this, I think any which way, cutting it like that would be fine. Based on where he put it, I think it's a really, really safe bet. That's probably where I would have done it as well. And this guy, ooh, got some quartz on the end here, but some bands. So I'm thinking the quartz is gonna come in to about where my finger is, and then it's gonna be bands around it all the way to the end. We'll try not to cut into this little divot here. I'll probably go a little left of that line right there. So let's cut these up. See how it fares.
I am excited. This one actually took a very long time to cut, so I think it's going to be just pure bands inside. Hard to tell, but it is bands. They're so tight. We almost split it. It was close. There are, like I said, there are bands. Very, very tightly formed bands in there. That's why it was so hard. So I think that's really beautiful. Kind of doesn't show as much beauty on camera, I don't think, but it's great. It's a great agate. This guy is also, I don't feel pretty hard. Oh yeah, it's kind of got, had a little fracture blowout here. It's got, you can see the fracture runs all the way through over to here. That's a bummer, but that's Lake Superior agates for you. Kind of has light yellowish brownish and then some kind of very dark blue right there. Little quartz too. Now this guy, I am excited about. Very excited. Thinking the quartz is going to run through just a little bit and then be bands all the way through. Oh, my goodness. Look at those bands and the coloring in there. My gosh. Blues, whites, oranges, reds, yellow, quartz runs through. That was pretty close. Oh, wow. That is so beautiful. Man, the coloring on that is just wild. Oh, that is sweet. That was a great one. So the next three is going to be, this is one of the last smaller ones. Perfect placement on this, the pencil line there. Brain fart. This guy right here, he's got it running right down through there. I think it could be good. I don't see a lot of visible bands. If it was mine, I probably would cut it right through here, but it's Bill's. So we'll cut it. Sorry, I got a fly on my shoulder. So we'll cut it the way he wanted. We'll see how it fares. I hope it turns out great. I think it will. It looks like a winner. And then this guy. I am so pumped up to see what's inside this beautiful piece. It's got beautiful bands right there. Oh, there's some right up here too. Great coloring on it. I think this one's gonna be a heck of a stud. So before we cut into those, I just wanna say, if you guys are interested in checking out my saw, I use the high-tech diamond 10-inch saw with the thin centered blade, 10% on accessories. So go check it out. Let's check this out in the sun. How about that? All right. What? Oh my gosh. The coloring in that is unbelievable. We almost split it again. So close. Wow. I love when they have the white bands in there and the dark. Oh, just chef's kiss. Oh, it's so beautiful. I'm so happy that Bill is getting some good Lake Superior agates from these. It wasn't a waste. You know, sometimes you cut these and they're duds. And it's like, geez, I wish I would have left them whole. I don't think that's going to be the case for Bill. I think he's going to be super, super excited for these. Oh, that's awesome. Woo! Well, as I was cutting this, got a special guest that came out to check out the reveal. So he's gonna check it out with us here. Let me get this down a little lower. We won't peek at it. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, that's unique.
Look, that's the bands.
Yeah, it's got bands in it. That is a really wild, really wild. I know it doesn't seem like as much, but it's so unique. And I would say this is a rare formation in there. It is so beautiful.
Okay, you
want one more. Okay. I'm actually blown away. This is really, really wild, really unique. I can't remember the last time I cut an agate and it had something like this inside it. Crazy, crazy. We'll see what kind of rock my son grabs for us to cut. We'll do another bonus cut. All right, folks, you're in for a treat. We're gonna be cutting a rock. We dig these out of the yard and they play with them. And so yeah, we're gonna cut this one open. If there's bands inside this thing, I'll donate my saw to charity. All right, we got one more that we'll cut. We'll cut two of these and then we'll get back to the agates. All right, here's our first of two. Ooh, what do you think? You think it's good? All right, here's the second one. You ready, buddy? Yeah. Ooh, it's great. I didn't expect that. What do you think? Is that neat?
It is.
It is neat. Thanks for hanging with me for those bonus cuts with my boy. We'll get to cutting this gnarly agate right here. Little guy wanted to see another agate. So here it is. Cut went well. Oh, you ready, buddy?
Yeah.
Ready? Let's see it. Oh, wow. It's got bands. It's got good bands. Oh my gosh. It's got water level down here. Oh my gosh. The way it just pops up through there. Golly, that is remarkable.
Yeah.
Isn't it cool, buddy? Oh, that's sweet. That one was a stud. What a beauty. I think three out of the four of these are going to be studs. This one definitely is going to be a stud. This one could be a banger, could be kind of a weirdly surprised knot. I don't know. It'll be interesting to see what's going on with that. And it looks like there's a lot of fractures. So hopefully it doesn't run through, but you know, like superior agates, right? So we'll cut these two and we'll show you how they turn out. This has been so much fun. I think out of all these, there's only been maybe like one and then whatever that quartz one was that were kind of all right. They're still good, but they're not like the last couple. So awesome. Before we cut these, I gotta show you the lines, where the lines are. This one's kind of hard to see. It's right there. I say that's a solid guess. We got bands over here, some bands over here. I'm hoping that this little kind of flame-like band pattern runs through. And then this one, I had a cut here, or excuse me, a line here and a line here. It's so hard to say because we got quartz right here. You cut here. Gosh, I don't think this quartz runs too deep based off of the coloring of it. And you could get a really big banded face this way. Or you could get those bands that run through like this. If it was mine, I would cut it like this. So that's what I'm gonna do. I think it'll play out better that way. So we'll do that. All right, we'll take a peek at this one. The agates are getting bigger, so they're taking just a little bit longer to cut, as to be expected. Let's check this guy out. Oh, wow. It's very, really, really beautiful, but it's very... I got a glare on my screen, so I can't even see if it's showing up well for you. It's really pretty. It's got a really... That orange band that's right here, it runs through all the way. That is so cool. All right, let's get to this sweet orange nodule. I'm really excited, really nervous. I hope it's a banded beauty. Oh my. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Oh wow. Sorry, I gotta look at it in real life. That's so crazy. The bands on that are perfect. That is sweet. Wow. So many great banded beauties for Bill.
Awesome. Oh, you know what I love? I just noticed it. There's no orange over here. There's orange here. Just sweet.
Yeah, we got two more to cut, and you guys are gonna be jealous. My son brought me a chocolate shake. Oh, I'm a blessed, blessed father. Such good kids. All right, this guy, I don't think there's any wrong way to cut it. I think I see the line right through here. It's probably a good bet. Man, oh man, that was a big cut. That's almost too big of a cut for the thin center blade. I should have the thick center blade on there for that one, but we got it. And let's take a peek. Now that it's all wet, I think it's gonna be kind of like a mix of quartz and stuff. Make sure I'm in good light. All right, let's peek at it. Oh, that's interesting. It's got a lot of moss. All right, I got you in some better light here to take a peek at that. That's really pretty. It does look like it has some, a lot of fractures and stuff running through it, but really unique. Really, really unique. That might be a fun one to make more slabs from and make some cabochons from because it's so unique. But this plumey stuff is really hard to polish, in my opinion. So let's get to cutting that last piece. All right. Oh. This last piece, where to cut it, right? It's got lines all over it. I think we should cut it right here. I like cutting nodules kind of in that orientation anyway. Hopefully you get a full pattern. You got this limonite stain banding and a little geode pocket right here. I don't think it's gonna run all the way through because you can see that it ends, but hopefully the limonite staining and the banding runs through that way. So we'll cut it right there. This thing is gnarly. This is a really, really awesome, I would say, a giant nodule. This is sweet. Let's cut it. What is going on inside this giant agate? Our last, geez, bumblebee, last cut of this cutting session. Oh my gosh, that is wild and unique. Oh my goodness. I'm excited about the uniqueness of this. Now I know it doesn't have some of the bands like the other ones do, but same with this stuff. I can't remember the last time I saw something like that. That is so pretty. I don't know if you'd consider that a moss or what, but that is just a very wide variety of colors in that. This would be another good one because you can see it's got some depth in there. This stuff is running through. Another great one to maybe make some more cuts on and see what else is going on inside. That's so sweet. So I had so much fun cutting open all of those Lake Superior agates for Bill, and if you all could do me a huge favor, could you say thanks to Bill for sending them over here so we could cut them and share them with all of you? It was a blast. It's so fun seeing inside of those agates for the first time ever. Again, if you guys liked the video, leave a thumbs up. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye.